So in today's video, we're going to be visiting this abandoned military bunker, which is located on an island.
This room is pretty flooded in here. It's got like a catacombs vibe, or like Fort Tilden with that guy who was making the shrine. Oh, this room's cool.
Oh, that is cool.
I like that. God, look at the ceiling. That's crazy. What is that? That's gnarly. Whatever that is growing off of there.
It's insulation. It's like paper.
Is that? Wow.
It's this, not really a king.
This room is crazy looking. How deep does this go?
Yeah, because people don't come down here because they don't like
flashlights. Yeah, this ceiling is insane. I bet you it gets really nasty down here, like, when it's raining. It's pretty dry, but it looks like it can get kind of flooded and nasty down here at times. Oh, this is cool. This is really great. Look above you.
That's interesting.
Watch where you step.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull my camera out in a little bit. This guy did a lot of nice pieces in here.
Yeah.
This looks really new too. What'd you say? You see this one? Is there music down there? What is happening? What is with this music? I have pictures of this wall when it was brand new. That's such a shame that this is like...
Dude, this journey piece is fucking holding my way.
That's what I said. I came here in 2014.
Yo, Billy, what's up, man?
Oh, shit.
What's happening?
Wow, what's good?
What's up, man? How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Chilling.
That's crazy.
Yo, random as fuck, what's up?
Yeah. That is freaking really weird. Small world.